Although aspects of New York's teacher and principal evaluation system are explained in statute and regulations, at least 80% of the decisions made in the design of the annual professional performance reviews of teachers and principals are locally determined and subject to collective bargaining. For approximately 80% of educators, 100% of the decisions are locally determined, as state-provided growth scores are only applicable for teachers and principals in grades 4 through 8 ELA and math, and building principals with all grades 9 through 12. Included in these locally established parameters are decisions around the use of student assessments.